afternoon everybody. So today we are going to discuss about how to calculate the area of a triangle. So first of all we will look into the properties of the triangle and the types of the triangle. The area of a triangle is defined as a total region that is enclosed by the three sides of any particular triangle, or we can say the three sides of a particular polygon. Basically it is equal to half of the base times height. Means whenever we are trying to calculate the area of a triangle, so we will have to use this formula, half BH, half breadth into height. So now we can depict the same thing with this particular figure. You can figure out that here we are having x and y axis here, and the height H and B will be multiplied by half. So before starting and before looking into the area of a triangle, we'll have to look into the types of the triangles. How many type of triangles we have? Basically we are having four types of triangles. One is equilateral, isosceles, right angled and isosceles triangles. So in the isosceles triangle we are having two equal angles and two sides equal. In the isosceles type of triangle we are having three different angles and three different sides. In the equilateral triangle we have three equal angles, three equal sides, all everything same in case of equilateral triangle. And right angle triangle we are having one angle at 90 degree and the sides can be of any length. So now we will go into a simulation sort of thing to understand how this calculated. So we'll go into this simulator. So what you have to do is, so you will go in this area first, that we have to create a triangle first of all. So here we are having side 1, side 2 and side 3. These all the sides will be between 3 to 7. So we can vary here. So we'll take one as 5 and another one is also 5, and then we will draw a triangle. So this triangle has been drawn. So you can see that we are having a triangle whose two sides are same, 5 cm and one is 4 cm. Now what you have to use is this set square. We use this set square, right? So this set square we have to put here, and we will have to draw a perpendicular from A to BC, right? Now we have to cut a triangle from here, this one AOP and AOC, right? Now what you have to do is we have to ultimately make a rectangle, because whenever we are trying to calculate a area of a triangle, so the prerequisite knowledge is we must know that what is the formula to calculate the area of a rectangle. So you are already aware that the rectangle of an area is length into width. Number second condition is you should have that knowledge that two triangles are congruent if they have same shape and size. Means if two triangles are same, means those triangles are completely congruent. And the third one is a diagonal of a parallelogram divides it into two congruent triangles. Here you are saying that ABD and BDC are same two types of triangles and those are the congruent triangles. So what we have to do here is we have to make this triangle a rectangle, right? Now how we will do, we will use these two things, that the anti-clockwise and clockwise direction. So what is happening here, right? So you can look into, right? So now you have to move this here, then and another one is this one. Okay. Okay. So now we have made it a complete rectangle and the area of the triangle is in front of you, that is 9.17 square centimeter. So it is clearly visible that the area of a triangle is half base into height. In case of this particular triangle we are having height of 3.67 and the base is 5. So you can check that what is the area of a